All right, mate. Well, do I go on now? Right, I'm coming straight back, so I'll stay on, do I?
Yeah,
right.
You know, absolutely.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Not a problem. We'll see you in a little while, sir.
Cheers, mate. Just going across on the, what's it called? Emirates Airlines. Ah, right.
London has been the centre for trade since Roman times. By the 1800s, it was the busiest port in the world, and a series of huge enclosed docks were built, surrounded by high walls, to protect cargo from thieves and pirates. The docks stretch from Tower Bridge to City Airport, and the Museum of London Docklands is preserving the history of this crucial trading hub.
The building we're sitting in was built in 1802. When it was built, it was the biggest warehouse in the world. The Romans first settled on the Thames, and obviously the Vikings back after the Romans. And all throughout history, there's always been lots and lots of trade. There was loads and loads of blacks in metal factories and a gibbet cage. There wasn't executed in a gibbet cage, you was hung, and then you were being cut down, and then you were being cut into the gibbet cage. And there was accounts of props, quiet bodies hanging apart.
Exhibition Centre, the Crystal, Royal Victoria Docks and DLR. Return and see the ticket office. Please alight here and exit to the left.
Thank you.
taking a DAB radio using the main thrust control, which is very exciting. Truly, what feels like the last quarter of old London. In a way, it feels like a little bit of industry coming back to what is historically really industrial. The Docklands area of
steel
that while it's moving, mate?
Oh,
I'm not sure. Alright. I'm normally trying to turn round. No good at going backwards because I can't turn my head in that round, yeah. Sort of. Right, so that's it. Turn that off, that's done.